Χριστός Ανέστη εκ νεκρών, θανάτω θανάτων πατήσας και της έτης μνήμασι ζωήν χαρισάμενος. Χριστός Ανέστη εκ νεκρών, θανάτω θανάτων πατήσας και της έτης μνήμασι ζωήν
Tunakuomba kwa ajili ya baba na makasisi, mashemasi na wateule wote, tumuombe Bwana.
To the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, both now and ever, and to the ages of ages.
Amen. Christos Anesti ek nekron, thanato thanaton
exercise the study and reading of your living divine words, preserving them in blamelessness of life, through the mercies and bounties and love towards mankind of your only begotten Son, with whom also you are blessed, together with your all holy and good and loving Spirit, now and ever, and unto the ages of ages.
Amen.
My sons, the first degree in the priesthood is that of a reader. It behoves you, therefore, to pursue the divine scriptures daily, to the end that the hearers, regarding you, may receive edification, that you, in no wise sharing your election, may prepare yourself for a higher degree. For by a chaste, holy, and upright life you shall gain the favor of God of loving kindness, and shall render yourselves worthy of a greater ministry, through Jesus Christ our God, whom be glory unto the ages of ages.
Amen.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Blessed is the Lord, the servant of God.
Mau.
Josiah.
Edwin.
Julius. George. Amos.
John.
John. Philaretos. Dominique.
Peter.
Netoni.
Peter.
Collins. Jordan. Ambrose.
Alex.
Manolis.
John.
Pavlos. He's become a leader of the most holy church in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Axios. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Axios. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Axios.
Axios.
Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Axios.
Axios.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Anastahili.
Anastahili.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Nemoa Gereru.
Nemoa Gereru.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Yamege.
Yamege.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Asanite.
Asanite.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Atukie.
Atukie.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Anastahili.
Anastahili.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Nemo Agereru.
Nemo Agereru.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Anastahili.
Anastahili.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Nemo Agereru.
Nemo Agereru.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Anastahili.
Anastahili.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Axios.
Axios.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Ore. Ore. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Anastahili.
Anastahili.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Axios.
Axios.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Nemo Agereru.
Nemo Agereru.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Aquaniti.
Aquaniti.
Aquaniti. Aquaniti. Aquaniti.
Tu sicilize.
Redeemed from the Acts of the Apostles, chapter 2,
verse 14 to 21.
Προσεκλίζε.
It says, in those days, standing with the eleven, Peter lifted up his voice and addressed them, men of Judea and all who dwell in Jerusalem, let this be known to you and give ear to my words. For these men are not drunk, as you suppose, since it is only the third hour of the day. But this is what was spoken by the prophet Joel. And in the last days it shall be, God declares, that I will pour out my spirit upon all flesh, and your sons and your daughters all shall prophesy, and your young men shall see visions, and your old men shall dream dreams. You and all my men servants and my maid servants, in those days I will pour out my spirit, and they shall prophesy. And I will show wonders in the heaven above and signs on the earth beneath, blood and fire and vapor of smoke. The sun shall be turned into darkness and the moon into blood before the day of the Lord comes, the great and the manifest day. And it shall be that whoever calls on the name of the Lord shall be saved.
Amani quago et somati.
Alleluia, alleluia.
Through the prayers of our Holy Father, so Lord Jesus Christ, our God, have mercy on us and save us.
Amen.
Reverend fathers, deacons, ladies, loved seminarians, the new dean. Consecrated, yes, leaders of the one Holy Catholic and Apostolic Church, it is as if today we are celebrating the resurrection of our Lord Jesus Christ, if we think that the candles which you are holding are giving to us a very special message, because you come from different areas here in Kenya, but also you come from different countries. The symbolism of this light now is in your hands. When you will go back to your places to serve, of course this is a candle, but the light is Jesus Christ, the light which now you are supposed to take to your places and give to your people with a lot of wisdom, a lot of humility, a lot of love, a lot of forgiveness. So take this light with you in your hearts first, and then you try to give it to the others you are going to serve by the grace of God in so many different places and areas and countries in the African continent. May God give you his holy wisdom, understanding, and humility to embrace all the people you are going to serve, and to show them the example by the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ and through the inspiration of the Holy Spirit. We don't know the plan of God. It's already there. And we might see in the near future what was the plan of God for each and everybody of you. And it is my prayer, because we have people who are here for the first time and from the places where they come from, they are going now to give that very wonderful message of salvation, the message of the resurrected Jesus Christ to the people and for the first time. Mokoma. He will be perhaps the first priest in that area. Imagine. Mokoma. To go to that place and give that light to your people through your participation and through your teachings and through your wisdom to make them to understand that all of us, we are brothers and we are embracing one another. And we should continue preaching to all the people the love of God, especially forgiveness, embracing one another through the prayers of our Holy Fathers. Amen.
Sana.
Kwa nini umefurahia?
I've joined you guys.
Yes.
Sasa nimeacha kuwa pledge na nini nimekuja.
Katekumen.
Yes, sasa hiyo. Sasa mimi I've joined another league.
You are now what?
Mimi a reader.
You are a tonsured reader.
Yes, that
one. Of the Holy Catholic and Apostolic Church.
One.
The one Holy Catholic and Apostolic Church. Congratulations, George.
Thank you.
All the best in your new mission.
Yeah.
Atumetoka wapi?
Nimetoka Nyeri.
Oi. Nimetoka Nyeri.
Nimetoka Nyeri.